Thank you. Oh, geez. Okay.
Well, here he comes.
Who? We just can't get inside. Mm-hmm. Oh, geez.
Oh my gosh!
We is that Tommy on the neck. Thank you. Somebody get brave. Who fouled him? I didn't see a foul.
That's back to 13. Thank you so much. Nebraska extends the lead into double digits again.
Been a long time since Nebraska had a player that electric.
Oh, jeez.
It's getting loud.
Who could run over? Everybody calm down. I mean, Hoiberg was just standing there.
I think he got bumped before he made contact with Hoiberg.
Right there, right there. Williams.
Yep.
The foul called on Hoiberg.
Bull crud.
That was bull crud.
So we're shooting now, right? All the time. They got seven. Aren't we in the bonus? Aren't we shooting? Yeah, we're shooting.
Rutgers in this second half, and Kasey Tominaga back to the line. For his number two tonight, he's got 15 to lead the Huskers. Alec returns as well for Rick Mass.
Back to the line.
Exactly what Nebraska was doing defensively, Kevin. They were gapping every shooter, clogging up anything going toward the rim, because what has allowed Rutgers to hang around and continue to climb back in has been attacking the paint. And you saw all the jerseys in white packing in there, taking away any opportunity at something clean for the Scarlet Knights.
Oscar Palmquist checking back in. Jeremiah Williams will sit down for the moment with those four fouls.
Probably going to try to get him to the 4-minute media timeout in which you get with Palmquist when he checks in. He doesn't shoot it a ton, but he can get it going tomorrow from behind the arc, 33% from
a hard-fought win over Northwestern. He knocked down 3 of 4 from behind the line.
We'll just keep on putting him at the line. Yep. Right, Dalton? He'll just keep making him. That's fine. Put the ball in his hands.
Can't say Tomei Naga has really just taken over this game over the last 5 minutes, Sean.
Oh, that's not my part.
This is just for the third time this year in conference play at the line. And he made one through that. There he missed it. He pulled. He did not stick the follow through. Simpson trying to find it inside to a Corey, and it ends up in the lap of the fans thanks to the hand of Juwan Gary. You don't get to keep that. It isn't baseball. You sure? Last I checked. What if you ran really fast out the door? You better stretch first.
What happened? We're just gluing the refs.
Just got warm.
The fan got warm.
They did try to take the ball. Griffiths right back inside.
Over the back? No. No, our ball. Thank you. Rats. Got his own rebound.
Oh,
Star Allen. He isn't the best at free throws. Nope.
We
need one.
Nebraska's lead stays 13. The Rutgers have an offensive one in them. Will Morey be the one to start it? The touch a little bit off for the rebound.
Our ball. Our ball.
Why is Alan dribbling?
Mm-hmm.
He doesn't normally bring it. Oh, now he's picked it up. Oh, okay. You need to run to the block, guys.
Man, they're just being annoying.
They are. Nope. Alex got it.
Take your time, guys. Take off 15 more seconds here.
No.
Our ball. We got a fresh. A fresh 20. There you go.
The seniors trying to lead the Huskers.
He did something funny that you're like, Wiltshire.
He said, I'm trying to put him to sleep.
Is that what he said?
I think that's what he said.
Put him to bed.
Dan?
Yeah?
Other than the show that the year of 2018 that we were there that year?
I don't know. They might. Keep watching.
What if that
popped? Oh, that Rutgers didn't that was my first time being at the Pernwick and we of 2018.
We were playing Rutgers?
Yeah.
Did we lose?
No, we won.
We won?
Yeah. Hopefully we can beat Rutgers in Husker football on my birthday. For what, Mom?
Hotels booked up.
Yeah.
Time for a big was there for you. It can help with your insurance needs.
Oh. Hey, Jane, I gotta get back to the game. Oh, right. Let me just grab a latte to go.
Make that too.
Yep.
So, like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Welcome to Sonic Victor Derrick Studios. Back to PBA in a second. Rick Pizzo, Ray Bell, Davis, Nebraska, just a few minutes away from an 18th home win this year. And I got to tell you, I love the way these Huskers play.
And I love Josiah Allen. Every winning program in college basketball needs a Josiah Allen. Gives his all. 10 points, 12 rebounds, 6 up on the offensive end.
They're getting to every loose ball, winning every hustle play. Coming up after the game, join us, Coach Beilein and Mike DeCourcy, for the postgame show. Kevin, just to let you know, Sean offered your credit card postgame.
Nebraska 349 from having their most home wins in
what then?
Single season in program history. The only team to beat them, and I know it sticks in the craw of Nebraska fans, is their in-state rivals from up the road in Omaha, the Creighton Blue Jays. But the most home wins for major conference teams this season, Nebraska trying to break a tie with Fred Hoiberg's old squad, the Iowa State Cyclones.
Well, that'd be nice.
In many of those cases, not just winning, but dominant in those wins over some really quality opponents. Huskers only bound. Alec going to work against Wolfolk.
Got time, guys. Take your time. Find the right shot.
Wolfolk has just been outstanding today.
Jeez.
For Rutgers off the bench.
They're just being...
Going to work. Wolfolk over there to double. Tomei Naga skips it to
Holmes.
That's good. Nope.
Well, we used the whole shot clock, though.
Hmm. Mm.
Coming out of that dead ball situation, Rutgers going smaller, Warrior on the bench. They're going to go with Wolfolk inside.
Take your time.
Yeah, keep taking your time.
Simpson down to Wolfolk. Gary with the block. Wolfolk gets it back. Blocked again. Still alive for Rutgers.
Jeez. How did they do that?
Husker lead. 2:48 to go. Hoiberg finds Gary. Griffiths reaching in, trying to get that ball loose.
Oh, gosh.
Go. What a foul going the other way.
What?
Josiah Alec commits the personal
foul.
What? Alec, that's his fourth. And a really good job, Kevin, by the freshman Griffiths. They tried to isolate him on that side of the floor and have the more experienced player, Gary, back him down, but Griffiths would not give a wide enough berth and forced a difficult shot. And it sends an outstanding free throw shooter in Jeremiah Williams to the line for the 1-1 with the 7th team foul on the Huskers. Masked back in for Alec, picking up that 4th foul. Williams at 88% on the year. 1-for-1 tonight. He's got 13 points. And he's to the
I don't know how he got 13 points, but...
His debut February 3rd. Already has been Big Ten Player of the Week once this year. His 19 points Thursday night against Michigan came in just 20 minutes of play. This is that second free throw and that's the rebound.
He knew it the moment it left his hands because it came off very awkwardly. His wrist rather than going toward the rim.
Jeez. I don't know, Williams. You are just.
Needed some help, got it fast. Now Hoiberg will come to get it. The weave to Tomei Naga. Here's Gary. Baseline drive against Griffiths, and Griffiths sends it out.
I've been impressed with Griffiths on that end before. That's the second time. Turnover in the open floor.
Wolfolk with the foul. A rare mistake from Wolfolk.
This is the second time in these possessions they try to put the freshman Griffiths on an island. First, it was moving his feet there. When Gary brought the ball back, you saw in the air, Griffiths kind of move away and be able to utilize that length. Well done by the freshman.
10 points, guys. We need some points.
There's a bright future for Rutgers.
Yes.
That recruiting class coming in. Some of the youngsters we've seen on the floor throughout the course of the season.
Oh, Lord.
Hoiberg.
Really?
Kasey underneath. Waiting for Simpson to clear.
Oh, jeez. Even Kasey missed the... Easy. Easy one.
For a second, Simpson will take the elbow jumper off the
gosh, darn it, we can't box him.
Williams inside and a foul.
You can hear that foul all the way down here. If you're gonna foul, don't pay retail. Get your money's worth.
Bryce Williams.
He did.
No, he didn't pay
tell at all for that.
Gus back there.
Noisy.
He has struggled here this season.
We'll probably make it now.
Nope. Yes. Take your time, guys.
Take your time. We could use some points. Oh, jeez.
Facilitate so many things through him in similar ways, but not identical to Derek Walker over the last couple seasons, playing off 2 feet, catching the ball, and then immediately looking to the corner. Rick Mast, an outstanding player to have on the floor, not only what he can do for himself offensively, giving me about 13
points
per ball game, but from that kind of post forward position, leading this team in assists as well. As a team, 11 of 17 at the line. That's low for Nebraska. Came in at 76%, fourth in the conference this year. 1 for 2 for Gary. Makes it an 11-point Nebraska lead. They have led since the start. 90 seconds to
come on, clock.
Nebraska's missed their last 8 field goals and haven't had a shot in almost 5 minutes.
Nebraska. On the floor, on Gary.
Is third.
Well, they're shooting anyway.
Coming in for Rutgers, a 1-1. Good show defensively by.
Who was that?
Boo-hoo.
Where is
under the table, I think.
Yeah.
A little bit short.
There's some ice naked. Is
river.
That ice? Yeah.
I guess so.
That's the first time I've heard it.
Maybe I can go with some.
Maybe you can.